Hello there and welcome to episode 64 of Book Minutes. For those of you that don't know me yet, I am Adela and I started Book Minutes podcast in order to bring literature more close to our digitized world through short reviews in under 5 minutes. I might be late to the party reading this, but yeah. Today's book is brought by Editura Polyrom and tells the story of the girl who stood up for education and was shot by the Taliban. Luckily, she did not die and she managed to write this book and inspire the whole planet to move something in the direction of education. This episode itself is a proof of it, actually. You will get to know Malala and her family struggling with extremists in Pakistan, extremists that shut down girls' schools, women's rights, and life in general. At some point, Malala is talking about the prohibition of singing, and you can imagine all songs were banned, and if you wouldn't obey Fazula's orders, you would get caught up, cursed, beaten in the public markets, and so on. Just for a goddamn song. Even worse things happened while trying to grant access to education to young girls, and Taliban even tried to assassinate her father for standing up for equal rights in their community. Unfortunately, Malala wasn't that lucky to escape their fury, and she was shot in the head while she was coming back from school. And you know, even though I read a lot of confessions about the Islamic culture, I still get so frustrated when I acknowledge things like this. These things are happening right our noses, and even in 2020, it seems like no one is paying attention. I really admire Malala for her courage to speak up and continue her studies after so many impediments on her way. Actually, I just saw on Instagram that she just graduated Oxford this year, and I am sure her story is not going to end here. 4 stars out of 5 from my side, and a warm invitation to reflect on your privileges, on better said, on our privileges in such a snowflake society. Thank you and see you next time with another great review.